Hello, this is Imruka here, and today I'm playing Fauna again. Let's get to it.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Vikings!
Darn. That's tough.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Get back!
Am I? Oh, shoot. I done it wrong.
This is over!
It was time to remove the fucking threat.
I need to defeat their commander.
Dang, I'm doing. Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm supposed to go over there. Hold on.
When lava cools, it can form a marvel. A black glass that can be sharper than the sharpest blade. High in the mountains, there is a block of obsidian that has been...
Now, hold on. How am I supposed to get over there? Let me go back. Nah. I was getting bopped.
Die, Blackstone dogs!
Oh, I'm supposed to go over here. Shoot! Scared me.
Me too.
To talk to some of these deserters.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We're going to have to fight our way out.
Ah!
come on, bro.
That Dang. Was the day I finally met our warlord.
Got your Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.